In this video, I will show you how to register a sensor for collection in the Tanium data service. To do that, I will navigate to the Interact module, and then select the Settings icon in the upper right-hand corner. The information that I will need to collect is a specific registry value, so I will type Registry in the Filter Items box. I will then find the registry value data name and then select Add under the Actions dropdown on the right-hand side. I will then add my value for the registry key. And registry key value. Then I will select Apply. A preview of my results will be generated. And this will allow me to confirm my data before selecting Confirm. Select Yes, and now this is scheduled for collection. This collection process can take several minutes, even after selecting the Collect Now button.